YouTube. It's 3:55 p.m. where I live, and I'm feeling down. Why? Because last night, my sister took her little dog for a walk. And all of a sudden, our front door opened, and I heard our neighbor holler, "Don, come get the dog. I have to help your sister in the house." She was dizzy. She had chest pains, stomach pains. She did throw up a little bit last night, I guess. Now, before I went to bed, I went in to see her, and she said she was feeling a little better. Well, I don't know what went wrong, but she called her doctor this morning. And I don't know who she ended up talking to, but they called the ambulance to come and get her. So she's in the hospital right now. Now, I was going to go up in a few minutes to see her, but her daughter just called me about 20 minutes ago and said, "Uncle Don, if I were you, I wouldn't go up tonight. But unless you want to." She said, "I called and they haven't, they're admitting her, but they don't know what room she's going to be in yet. And they haven't figured out what's wrong with her." Well, I can understand that. But I hope everything goes well. Anyway, when I find out what's going on, I'll let you know. But for now, have a great evening, everyone, and a great weekend. Bye.